Let's name this C1, C2, and T. Let's set it up. C1 and C2 can have maximum two intersections. C1 and T can have maximum six intersections. C2 and T can have maximum six intersections. The greatest number of intersections is 2 plus 6 plus 6 equals to 14. Thank you for watching.